the matter?
Camille, testimony continued today at federal court as federal judge Lance Afford tries to determine who pays for sweeping changes and reforms at the Orleans Parish Prison. Orleans Parish Sheriff Marlin Gusman, who you see here, took the stand and answered questions centered on how his department spends and manages its funds. The city says Sheriff Gusman can find funds within his existing budget to cover the proposed changes. Lawyers hired by the city say the sheriff has overspent on items like cars and legal costs, but the sheriff says the Department of Justice and city need to step up if they want reforms. On the stand today, Gusman bickered with the city's lawyer as he tries to make his point that he needs more funding.
I hope so. Okay. I really hope so. I hope the judge understands better than he does.
The hearing resumes tomorrow and will continue into August as well. Federal Judge Lance Afric will be the final determination on who pays for the reforms. Camille?
All right, Travers. And the city says if it's forced to pay for the reforms, layoffs and major cuts would have to be implemented. The consent decree with the Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office could cost as much as $17 million annually. Here's